Hi, my name is Harshad. I'm doing my M&A Cloud course in Jet King Shivaji Nagar. Today I'm going to demonstrate on how to configure wireless password. I'm using my Linksys wireless device. Now let us go. Open your web browser. There you need to type your default IP address. For my device it's 192.168.1.1. Click on enter. There you can see a wireless option on the top. Click on that and then wireless security just below that. There you need to select a security mode, I mean authentication mode, as a pre-shared key. Then you need to type your desired password there. I am typing it as jetking@1234. And click on save settings. Then you can see settings are successful. And then click on continue. Now I'm going to access my Wi-Fi to my tablet. Now click on Wi-Fi, give a long press on that. There you can see my router Linksys, which is secured with a password. Give a click on that. Then you need to type the password which you have given earlier. It's jetking@1234. Click on connect. You can see it's showing as connected. If we click on that, there you can see the IP address range. It's 192.168.1.1.2.
Thank you very much for watching this video. Have a nice day.